Sports. It's in the game.
The first penalty now. And he's put it in.
Well, when it works, Martin, great. When it doesn't, you don't have a right ball, don't you?
Body language isn't very good at the moment. Well, he did that little stutter in the run-up, and the goalkeeper still makes the save. Penalty now, Luka Modric. Well, he's put that away in real style.
Yeah, he kept his head down, and he kept his head, more importantly. Good take.
What a brilliant goal! Splendid goal here! Lionel Messi to take the penalty. Little check in the run-up. Keeper makes the save. He has to score.
Doesn't he? Just about keeping his nerve.
Penalty shootout, such a nerve-wracking event, and it's been decided by that. I hope you've been...
EA Sports. It's in the game.
Coming up, maybe the hardest, some will say less pressure, certainly very important right now. He scored.
It's a really difficult technique, that, you know, because it spoils your momentum, but he really accomplished it well.
That chip, if it works, it's wonderful, but this didn't work.
To try that under these circumstances, I can't understand it.
He scored! Followed since.
Wonderful when the keeper moves left to right. When he stays still, you look a fool.
Keeper committed. The chip works.
Oh, great stuff from him.
He has to score.
Doesn't he? Just about keeping his nerve.
And he scored. And they've won it.
Well, just when you need a cool head, he has provided it.
Well, that's it, everybody. Just right to the wire here with penalties. Alan and myself.
EA Sports. It's in the game.
First penalty, and everyone watching to see how it starts. And Cristiano Ronaldo scores! Oh, he's wasted it!
Oh, you feel for him, but it wasn't a good effort at all.
I have to say, I've seen more confident players approaching the penalty. It is a goal in the shootout from the spot. I haven't questioned that run-up.
Body shape was all wrong, leaning back on it.
Karim Benzema with the penalty. Oh, it's in there! Well, this is the toughest moment, really. He's got to score, otherwise they'd be... And they've got a good penalty taker in this fella, and it is down to him.
Well, brave for volunteering, stepping up to the mark.
Won by the goalkeeper comprehensively.
He's just made the wrong decision, and it was a really poor one.
What a good way to score. Here's the chance to be a real hero, to score the penalty and win the game for your side. And there it is. That's it. That's the shootout.
Well, he stepped up there, but didn't seem any doubt in his mind.
E. Sports. It's in the game.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Good hands. And finds the corner of the net.
Oh, beautifully taken.
Penalty now, Luka Modric. Bangs it right down the middle.
Well, he had no thought of trying to place it in the corner there. Whoosh.
Oh, it's in there. Well, is he going to be up to the task here? I'm not sure. That's a brilliant goal. Lionel Messi to take the penalty. What a brilliant goal. Shaw from the spot in the shootout. Well, the stutter was okay. Goal given. The match on the line. If he fails to score, they'll lose it. And he's taken the chance beautifully. Here's the chance to be a real hero. To score the penalty and win the game for your side. I don't think he really fancied it.
Look on his face beforehand, didn't fill me with confidence.
That's a good penalty, isn't it? Can he take it on, the responsibility here? It's a big ask. Well, he scored in the shootout. Well, up he steps, there's no hiding place. And he looks apprehensive. Trying that technique, and the goalkeeper saw it coming.
He did. I mean, when you stand still as a keeper and you pick it out of the air, you do look a fool as a penalty taker.
All on his shoulders, and a brilliant winning penalty.
He's the kind of character you want in that situation. Brilliant.